Alright, okay, let's see what we have here, alright. Okay. Alrighty, Mr. Blood. Is that how you spell your name? B-L-U-D-E? Yeah, that's how you spell it.
B-L-U-D-E? This is why my name was B-L-U-D-E. Man, it's B-L-O-O-D. B-L-O-O-D. I know you hear me, man. I mean, I didn't write that down. You wrote that down. You trying to be funny, man? You trying to be funny? Man, it's still blood right now, man. Just because I'm wearing a blue hat don't mean that I'm a crip. Not a crip. I say everything with a B, man. I say everything with a B. I can say crip. 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 Like you. You go, black. How does it sound if I say clack? Huh? How's it?
B-L-O-O. D. B.
My mistake.
Okay, what do you think you can bring to the company?
Well, I can bring the 7413. Man, I can bring y'all some bunch of bitches. I can bring y'all everything y'all want, man. I'm a plug. I can bring you a top of your shirt, man. I can bring you a top of your shirt. You hear me? You hear me, cuz? You hear me, cuz? I know you hear me, cuz. I know you hear me, man. Come on, cuz. What? Blood? I'm, why am I saying cuz? Blood? I know you hear me, man. I know you hear me. Come on, really. I can bring you everything you need, man. Everything. I can bring you rubber bands for your braids, man. I can bring your kids weed if they don't want to settle down, man.
Alright, give me a time that you had a bad day. How did you handle it?
Alright, man, I'm just gonna tell you like this, man. You ain't gonna have no rude customers coming at me. You wanna know why? You wanna know why I handle it, man? I handle that, man. I handle that. You feel me, fool? Handle that. Man, I got the mini chopper, man. I got the chopper without the snub, man. I got the... Dude, I got this from my plug. Now I'm yours. So what's up, man? Oh, yeah, man. And if I ain't got this, if I ain't got this, man, I got this. Man, I can get my ex on, man. I can get my ex Tentacion on, man. You hear me, man? Come on, bro.
Okay, then. All right. Okay, I might have to note this down right here for you, okay?
Yeah,
that's the way to go about that, I guess. Alright. Okay. What are your hobbies?
I'm gonna be real with you, you know what I mean? Why you think you guys should hire me? You wanna know why, man? You wanna know why? Huh? You wanna know why, man? You wanna know why? You really wanna know why?
Because I got it like that, nigga. Got it like that. You ain't got no choice but to hire me, nigga. I'm in your office, nigga. I got my boys outside your office, nigga. Got everybody out here, man. You won't hire me, man. This whole place gonna get shot. You know what I mean? This whole place, nigga. Like, everything. It's on me, nigga. Everything.
Alright, all I need is for you to fill out your name on dotted line and your address. Sign my name on dotted line. You gonna spell it right this time? You gonna spell it right this time, blood? You gonna spell it right? You gonna do it right this time, man? You gonna do it right? Hey, cool. My address too? Oh yeah, I remember. Yeah, you said my address. Yeah. My address? Drop your address, man. That ain't fair. Drop your addy, man. You ain't finna have your fools rolling up on me, nigga. What you mean, boy?